marketing at Iowa State University. I'll be in my second year of VSA, and I'm the current treasurer for ISU VSA. As an involved member of VSA at Iowa State and an advocate for other VSAs in the Union of VSA Midwest, I believe I'm a qualified candidate for the role of Council of State Representative for Iowa. The role of COSTAR entails keeping efficient and effective communication with Iowa VSAs. I've made an effort in both communities to support all the endeavors of our VSAs. I find that through my experience with visiting other VSAs, I am able to fit in other perspectives and be more understanding of the culture and circumstances when it comes to building and maintaining a community. When I refer to circumstances, I'm speaking about our community and the struggles Asian Americans face when nurtured in predominantly white communities. I'm a firm believer in developing our local communities through our collaborations with other Asian organizations. I look forward to working with our VSAs to better our outreach and extend welcoming hands towards other communities. We can do better together. More according to our respective VSAs. I'd like more retreats between our VSAs. I want to build more organizational-like behaviors behind our operations, like establishing an onboarding package that new e-board members can better transition into their roles, establishing processes for setting up fundraisers and standards that we can follow so there's less work on the micro, but more work on the macro so we can deliver better events and raise more awareness about VSA and its cause. My goal for retreats is to unite the VSA e-boards and learn from the successes and failures of each other. Speaking of failures, I've had my fair share. We go through our lives making mistakes and looking back on them to improve the future. My tenacity as a COSTAR candidate is one of my strong qualities. I've fallen a plentiful amount of times and gotten back up. Through a strong support system you build for yourself, you can pick yourself back up. That is what I want to build for our VSAs. We've been through our ups and downs, but in the end, it's our resilience that sets us apart from other organizations. Before students, we are individuals who share similar experiences and are passionate about making sure our communities are welcome and understanding of newer members of our community. That's what VSA has done for me, and I want to give back through COSTAR by creating more opportunities for growth through UVSA Midwest. Let's continue building our communities through passion, family, and resilience. Thank you.